Just today's the right, all the way over, the furthest on the right, to the center, with the left of it, and two moves to the right of it. I want to take the second move left, all the way over, to the left of it. These are the four moves we're going to continue to repeat. I'm making sure to keep any crease from my strands at the bottom so it doesn't open while it bakes. Then we're going to repeat. Second from the right, all the way over. Furthest from the right, to the center. Second from the left, all the way over. Furthest on the left to the center. Second from the right, all the way over. Furthest on the right to the center. Second from the left, all the way over. Furthest on the left to the center. I always use tapered ends with my strands so that as you braid it, you end up with a thinner end than the center. Then we're just gonna tuck them in. I also keep the beginning of my strand super loose so I can go back in and re-braid and tuck them. Then you have a gorgeous six-strand challah.